Right now I'm in Bukovina. This is a forested mountain province in northeastern Romania. It's an area that's also famed for its painted monasteries. At the beginning of the 17th century, this region was under the threat of attack by the Turks. As such, large popular armies would gather inside the confines of these monastery walls and await battle. And in order to both entertain and educate the illiterate troops, the priests would paint these amazing frescoes on the outside walls of the church, depicting the time of Christ and stories from the Bible. Today they're UNESCO World Heritage Sites, and there are five or six of them dotted around this small area.